guess I think maybe I won't see myself if I don't.
It was a 1 o'clock game at about 3, so I ran down to the ballpark and
I saw you hit and then somebody else. Both made outs, end of the game. And when we stood up, I thought I saw your father's ring, but it seemed smaller. And then I asked him if he was who he was, and we agreed to play golf. So this is the first time this is the last time. I've always been just perfectly happy just with my lob wedge to prove out this. I thought of teaching myself left-handed and teaching someone else that would prove the swing, the validity of the swing. And then now this guy, I get to have a golf day with somebody, so I'll go off and learn the long clubs too. And I understand now that that's what people need for be satisfied, and that makes perfect sense. But I've done it. I know how it feels. I know I can get that done too. So this is how you start. You're just standing with your weight like that. Anyone can do that. Anyone does that, right? And the ball's out there, and your elbow is on your pelvis, tip of your pelvis, and your fingers latch, and that's really the only tension there seems to be. Those who are experienced can hear that I'm not making good contact, but this whole thing is new to me, and I get to relearn it every time I try. My posture, that's what I expect to work. It's not working right now. Yes, it is. It's teaching me what to do. That's what swings do. They teach you what to do next. Now we get perfectly straight. I can't. Oh, this is the second swing. There are two swings, actually. I didn't realize. There's this one. Do it again. But I dropped my knee. This is the only variable I can think of. Whether or not you drop a knee, I don't know. I think I naturally, and if it's a forward press, there's nothing, you know, to start a swing, there's nothing as nice as that. Yeah, if you can just start your swing by dropping your kneecap. There, I did it without that. Yeah, I swear, the kneecap was more, the kneecap started me. I wasn't ready. I looked at videos that were like 2 days apart, and one of them I had my weight here, unconsciously I ended up up here, but it was still the same. And then there's back here. This one I think is the one that I would teach with, because everybody knows these positions. My theory is that kids will pick this up in an afternoon. And anyone that gets involved is rich. I get to try this again. I haven't been conscious of doing it the times I was doing it. And the whole thing takes off. It goes. Maybe the knees are the engine. Yeah, this is the issue. Yeah. Same thing. I don't know what to do other than enjoy swinging. There's nothing more for me to learn. So it's time to go hit the long clubs. That's what I'll do. I'll just hit the rest of this video. I'll just be making it. It's unbelievable. Everybody will look like this. Suspicious partner. Just a pattern. Anyone can get it going. Oh, look out for the bird. Straight for the bird. Consciously done it a few times. A whole second swing. So it should be it's the real swings. You see it. There's the target, and it's going straight away from the target. Makes sense that it would. I get to hit it left right now. Something to do with a sense of freedom at the cost. Golf will be an issue like it's been. I mean, it's just this, like.
made it seem next to impossible. One of my other golf bosses about the meritocracy, the word which I have no connection to really, but that at a golf course, whoever ends up the winner is, and it doesn't matter whether it's the greenskeeper or the rich guy, that's the winner. It's known in golf. See the possibility. I mean, if you're having this much fun, you can experiment in every conceivable way. I don't know why I don't get perfect results, but I believe it's always getting better. Every swing is making the ultimate outcome more secure. Back here. I love the feeling of the deep, of a divot that much. That much of a divot. But I wish it were in the right place. It's a little far. It's a little bit. First one almost to reach the green. Almost the first. To almost reach. Now, one more and then I'll try that before. There's the knee. Pop the knee, and that's the start of the swing. I was trying it with putting too. I was standing like, let me think. I don't think I have a preference. But this one is way newer to me. But like I said, I was doing it in a video and must not have been. It would be a different setup, but I wouldn't. Anyway, I guess I must have just been swinging and didn't realize that I changed. What are you gonna do? Golf etiquette, that's where it's really rubber meets the road. saddle, to cast on the green, waiting for the other guy to putt. Moving during a guy's, I played with a guy. We lasted 2 years, but and it took me a while, I guess, to realize it. But he would think nothing of walking in your eyesight while you were trying to make a shot. Sightline that reminds me. Well, I mean, yeah, he's far enough away, but he's in the arc. So which one should I do? My last one. You can tell by the sound, but it wasn't.